at 6, a 54-year-old woman is facing a murder charge tonight after allegedly stabbing her boyfriend to death at a friend's house in Pompano Beach. This is Donna Lacey. Deputies say she stabbed her boyfriend multiple times while he was laying down. Fire rescue rushed the man to the hospital where he later died. Deputies arrested Lacey and charged her with second-degree murder. She is being held behind bars without bond tonight.